kind of company known as Providence.
Welcome to Dubai, 47. Today is the inauguration of the scepter, and the ceremony is well underway. You will find Marcus Stuyvesant near the building's signature art installation.
Come in, 47. Do you copy?
I'm here.
Are you in position?
I'm heading towards the point of entry.
Good. Get back to me when you're there. Use your camera and scan the lock, will you? I think I can override the window's controls from here.
I'm in position.
47, the inauguration is taking place close by. Once you've infiltrated it, get your bearings. I'm sure there must be floor plans somewhere.
Understood.
We need absolute focus on this one. If Ingram and Stuyvesant are alerted to our presence, we may lose them for good. We are so close, 47.
Don't worry. They're not going anywhere.
Welcome to the Barge Al-Ghazali.
This has been a dream of mine for a great many years. And at all, I am from one of the less privileged sides of the respectable Al-Ghazali. But with a small loan from my father, I soon built up a construction empire that was worthy of the great Al-Ghazali legacy. I would like to thank my cousins, without whose friendship, influence, this achievement might not.
The tallest building.
Well, that was exciting.
So, I'm humbly proud to the Burj Al Ghazali. Now, please, be my guests and celebrate. And thank you.
Hello, personal space? Could you please go away?
I would like to address the Providence partners directly. I want them to know why this is happening. And I have an idea, but it requires you finding a map terminal.
Keeping the big man safe, huh? That Rangan guy. Never gonna ask me to work for him. Never calls me. I put in my CV.
You don't have to tell me. I read all of that paper that came with you. How do you feel about the model of this sort of catastrophic casing failure?
Bad. I feel bad about that.
I just want to know how big the threshold between moderate and high is for whoever wrote that out.
The second they're using the word catastrophic, I stop caring about the actual odds.
Thank you. heard you imagine some kind of trouble all the way up here.
The pay's not great, but you wait against the first.
Thank you.
our duty. Keep the world in check. Make sure the engines are smooth.
Like listening to the radio. Our Royal Highness has never complained about
it
before.
If there are any other blood-sucking journalists.
Why?
Down
just
there.
Wondered if you got the briefing on the lockdown drill tomorrow.
I got it. I'll get issued one tomorrow morning.
You know how it works? But because I don't.
It's easy. Two of us are stationed up here and below by the card reader. We get an alert, we both swipe our cards, and bingo. Lockdown.
Well, what if the other guard is using the bathroom?
Well, it's time. So if that should happen, I should be able to run down and activate the other swipe as well.
Okay.
But I guess that will need a little practice.
Happy to not be at work tomorrow.
It sounds like quite the party down there.
We have been able to maintain our power.
That's Carl Ingram, Provident's partner and Brass Ball's billionaire. A legendary political fixer, Ingram is old money and as rotten as they come.
All right, time for a...
No need to panic.
Perfect. Might as well make me another.
Yes, sir. It'll be waiting for you when you need it.
Good man.
Hi.
How are you, sir? Hello.
Jeffrey excelled. Lo and behold, he started to gain, scholarships. Soon to be admitted into schools that his parents could not afford, and everyone believed that it was due to his brilliance, you know, that fate had dealt him such a generous hand. Now, this
how are
part-
you?
Yeah! Hey, I need assistance!
Let it rip!
I understand.
Here, we lost.
mics. Control, out. All right, man. Special forces are here. Game is over.
Think of those fuses as the beating heart of this entire enemy.
Deny Phillips' fundamentals.
Right there. That's Marcus Stuyvesant, Providence partner, self-entitled and arrogant little worm. He might not look like much, but he's done more damage to the world than you could dream.
Hey, watch it.
Well, that's why I started meditating every morning.